What up, YouTube? Got some packages in from some crazy mother. First, I got a PM this week from this guy, Ryan Fogel, if I'm not pronouncing that right. Forgive me. Guys, he's new on YouTube. Just started making videos. Link will be below. Check him out. Awesome. Packers fan. Look forward to getting to know you. He just sent me a PM saying he sent me stuff. Didn't even ask for my address, so I am not going to ask questions. And then I got a package from this crazy dude, Brad. I'm trying to come up with a nickname for Brad, besides just Brad. I was thinking of Amish, Ohio, or no, just... Brad reminds me of one of them types that would be like an Amish mafia. So I'm going to get into Ryan's first. And appreciate anything that you send me, man. Let me see without cutting anything up here. See if I can do this. I'm trying to get over this sinus infection and been working through it, but 2 days off have been felt like garbage. But so anyway, all right. Empty. We got a note. This is awesome, Steve. When I saw you were making the set, oh boy, I told myself I had to help pick this guy up for you. Guy on the bay had it for a ridiculous buy it now, so I had to make an offer. Enjoy. Got it. Make an offer and got it. Enjoy. Woo. I appreciate it, man. You're getting me scared here, because here's the note. Even has like a pool. So, man. You did not have to send me anything, but whatever it is, man, obviously it's for a set. Let me do this. Set help from the newbie. Enjoy. All right, pool. All right, so I'm going to pool. Oh! That's awesome, man. That is freaking awesome. Dude, I saw a guy. I've been going after this one, trying to go after this one for a while. That is awesome. And I saw a guy had it listed at like $99. And there was no way I was paying $99 for Vince Young. But man, Vince Young, 2007, passing the torch, number 90 of 99. That is awesome, man. That is really freaking badass. I have the Dickerson Adai coming in, and I'll be 20 in, so 10 to go. I just lost out on the Elway Cutler duel because obviously they're both up at the same time, and there was no way I could possibly pull off two duels in one week. But man, that is ridiculous. Guys, go check this guy out, Ryan. I don't even know what to say besides thank you, and I'll have some plans for you in the future, my friend. Woo. So, incredible. Next guy, Brad. Oh, and here we go. The back of the. I was about to say, where's your auto, man? Good luck with the rest of your set. Ryan Fogle Auto. Awesome. Thank you, man. I really appreciate that. It is so much help. 10 to go. I can't believe I got so far into the set so far. I mean, it's been fun. And 10 to go. Here's a note from Brad. Hey, Steve. Hope things are going well in your neck of the woods. Here are a few Falcons cards I thought you would enjoy. Keep the great vids coming, bro. Brad 8671, Brad Smith. Awesome. Same to you, Brad. Always look forward to watching your videos, man. I'll get into this. Didn't have to send me anything in return. At all. Nice. The second Chris Chandler in a matter of a few days. That is awesome. I didn't have any Chris Chandler at all until, well, 2 days ago. Here's a, love these cards too. 99 score descriptions on card. Chris Chandler. Nice auto, by the way. Love these acetates. A lot of times they fade. This one's really nice. That's awesome. And we got a Julio. That's sick. Julio Jones War Room patch. Pull it out. Which I did not have. That's number 21 of 50 out of 2011 Absolute. Three color. Some pubage going on there. Absolutely ridiculous. Did not have it. Awesome. That itself, man, would have been plenty. You didn't have to send me anything more. And he has an arrow here. So, crazy. Alright, so. I think I'm doing this right. Camera's screwing me up. Alright, arrow this way. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god, man. You do not know how many times I've gone after this card. At least three. That is just freaking ridiculous, man. Brad, you went crazy on me, man. Absolutely crazy. That's number 3 of 27. Absolutely filthy. Way, 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 way too much, man. Way too much. Ridiculous. Beautiful card. I'm not a big fan of the rookies. Out of National, this is out of National Treasures. Yeah. I think they had the rookies, the I'm trying to think what that was out of. But some of the rookie ones kind of look, I like the design on the background, so awesome, man. Awesome. Appreciate it, man. You have to send me any of this. I don't even know what more to say. If I don't seem happy, I'm sorry. I'm just a little under the weather. And, guys, these links will be below for both these great guys on here. Brad, if you guys aren't subbed to him already, you're already freaking crazy. Ryan, hooking it up with set edition, which is just incredible. Had three people help me on the set so far, and it has been a blast. Damn, crazy. I don't know what more to say besides thank you. I'm out. Got to go back to work tomorrow and